Can't look at those eyes without sparking song.
Electrify my eyes.
Okay, so unfortunately, for whatever reason, the next 36 or so minutes of footage became totally unusable. I could barely play them back, let alone like edit them and speed them up and stuff. So I'm just going to tell you what point we're at now. So I've done all of the line art for it. And as you can see, I've made the lines a little bit thicker on the edge just to kind of like emulate the smile for me style. And what you'll also see is, so we have the lines. So the main lines are the black outline, which really like makes it pop, makes it really nice and bold and cartoony. And then Smile For Me, all of the characters have a kind of like 3D glasses effect on them, which is really, really screwy with your eyes. So screwy even that I have to turn them off while I was painting. So the way that you do that is you duplicate the layer that you already have. So we've got all of the lines here, and then you just click on duplicate layer, and then what you can do is you have your new layer. So let's say that this is the layer that I just duplicated and it's all black. What you can do is there's a little button here, if it'll just show, that says lock transparent pixel, and then you can click on that, and then when you've done that, everything that you go over on that line in a different color, it will only fill the lines that you have left, so it makes it nice and neat. It doesn't like go over or anything, and so I have the black lines, and then just underneath that, a little bit to the right, I have the red, and then I have a set of yellow lines as well, which create that 3D glasses effect that's just really, really odd. So if you zoom in closer, it gets a little screwy with the eyes, especially like at this distance. For me, it's a bit weird, but anyway, so that's at the point we're at now, and you'll see that I'm just working with black lines because it makes my eyes hurt.
My God, I'm so lonely, so I open the window to hear sounds of people. Too much.
child, everybody smiled. Nobody knows me at all. I'm very late at night and in the morning light. Nobody knows me at all. I got lots of friends, yes, but then again, nobody knows me at all. Kids and a wife, it's a beautiful life. Nobody knows me at all. And oh, when the lights are low. Nobody knows me at all. I know how you feel, no secrets to reveal. Nobody knows me at all. I'm very late at night. Morning light, nobody knows me at all. Nobody knows me, nobody knows me, nobody knows me at all.
Bye.
Like the final hour of footage corrupted as well, which is great. Technology has failed me again. I'm so pleased. But really, you're not missing much. It was just more of the same, just copy and pasting more and more flowers from the flower pack that I had put in a separate document. If you guys are interested, I could make that downloadable for you so you guys can play around with the flowers that I collected from Google. But yeah, so basically I followed a guideline in the background to show, totally draw your blank. I followed a guideline in the background to place the flowers on so that it had like a sort of specific sculpted shape as you saw in the video previously, and then to sort of emphasize that these flowers were supposed to be more towards the background so they don't pop as much, they were sort of filled in a darker color as well, so you merge all of it together like you can see here, and then add like an additional transparent layer and just fill that in with a nice sort of rosy brown, and there you go, that's the picture done. I'm really sorry that it ended so unceremoniously, but technology's a bitch, what do you know. But this picture was so much fun. I'm really, really proud of it, and I worked really, really hard. It took me about 10 hours in total, and yeah, I've never done anything like it before, so it's been fantastic to just kind of branch out of what I usually do, experimenting with unusual colours and lines and all kinds of things, and yeah, it's one of my best pictures ever. Crazy. Yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!